You know, former SAS types with easy smiles and expensive watches. Rolex.
Omega.
Beautiful. Now, having just met you, I wouldn't go as far as calling you a cold-hearted boss.